Ferdinand Saussure is the father of modern linguistics. He also has a model of communication. It goes this way. Concept or idea in the brain triggers a sound pattern in the brain. Then, the sound pattern in the brain triggers an actual pronunciation of a sound which goes out of the mouth of the speaker. This sound goes into the ear of the listener. The sound in the ear triggers a sound pattern in the brain. This sound pattern then triggers an idea in the brain of the listener. This happens very fast. Saussure asserts that the sound pattern formed in the brain is different from the actual sound produced by the mouth or heard by the ear. This is supported by the fact that for many people, different sounds are considered the same sound pattern. For example, for the Chinese, the and t are the same sound pattern. Saussure's model of communication is called the speech circuit model.